sandwich, but that other one would certainly eat the way you came up with a little solution there. So that's the first one, guys. Yay! Yay! Keep going here. I have a question either of you can answer. Can you please complete? Yes, make the.
Oh,
do I actually make them? No, I'll do them for you later, dear. No,
she's so grand.
Now, I have a question either of you can answer. Complete this famous phrase. Pick a card.
Any card.
Absolutely right. Yay! Yay! What a magic question that was there. Okay, here's a question either of you can answer. It's one each at the moment. What does Amazulu mean?
Go on, girls.
Zulu, it's actually a tribe in Africa.
But that's a lot of Zulus, that's right. Yeah. That was wonderful, the way your brain was whirring away there. I can see that. It was great. Okay, so it's 2-1 at the moment. Now, here's the sort of question that I think everybody at home is going to know the answer to, but see if you do have to out here. Does a cow stand up bottom or head first? This is an ordinary sort of question.
Bottom
yes.
First.
Which side? Absolutely right. Bottom first. Yes, yeah, absolutely right.
I got in there first.
He just nipped. Oh, no, come on. No kidding. It's 2-2. Open question either of you can answer. What would you... Thank you very much. What would you find in a magician's hat? This side of the... Yes, are we agreed? Shaheen on this side, yes?
White rabbit.
White rabbit, yes, indeed. Yeah. Or his head. You could find his head sometimes. I think it would be fair enough. You're supposed to have made another sandwich here because you've got two there. Don't stint yourself there, Annie. Go for it. Open question either of you can answer. It's 3-2. It's your chance to catch up. Okay, pay attention. Okay. Now, name someone who appears in every pop group. I think Shahid was in there
lead
first.
Singer.
No, that's not the answer we're looking for. Somebody appears in every. Here's your chance to get your. Somebody appears in every. Yeah, yes?
Microphone.
Mike! Oh, wow! Well, no,
sorry, Mike.
I think we'll leave that one, actually. Yeah. And we'll move on to the great egg round. Okay, now, here's what we're going to do. We've got these fabulous little eggs. These are special eggs that I've got here. And what I've got, in each egg, there is one word. Okay? I want you to pick three words, and you're going to make them into a sentence. Okay, so pick your three words. And have a quick look at them. And then if you pick three words there, Shahid. Yes, pick any three. There you go. Okay, now what are the three words that you've got? You're very tall, aren't you? Very tall.
You're very small.
I am very small. Yes, I don't think we should do a double A. Right, what have you got?
Paperclip.
Good word.
Walrus.
Yes.
And cowboy.
Right, what kind of sentence are we going to make out of paperclip, walrus, and cowboy? Yes, I'm with you there.
The cowboy. Cowboy rides in a walrus.
Stayed on by the wings of a paperclip.
Stayed on by the wings of a paperclip.
Oh! Yay! 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 Okay, Shahid, what are your three words that you've got here?
Anteater.
Yes, difficult word to say, yes.
Filing cabinet. And bus conductor.
Marvellous. What a great combination of words. What kind of a sentence are we going to have here?
Not much of a sentence.
Yes, now come on now.
Once upon a time, there was a bus conductor
yes.
who bought a filing cabinet
yes.
thinking that inside it was an electric heater, but it wasn't. It was an anteater.
Oh. Okay, now I gotta wait. We've got to decide who's the best. Can we have the votes for this side, please? Yeah. Hey, can we have the votes for this side, please? Yeah. I think I've just slightly more there. We go. Slightly yes. more cheers there, so we're going to give you the congratulations. That's what. So it's 3-4 now. You're still in the lead as we move on. We're going to move on to beat the toaster, in which I load up my toaster. Here, we're going to just stick a bit of thing in there like that. And what we're going to do... Hello? I've got to get it to work. Yeah, it's a bit... It is a bit... It doesn't matter about that. Anyway, what can I do? We've got a thematic thing here. I think the girls in the band are going to go down and get themselves ready for our bop later on. If you want to pop downstairs now, I'm afraid you're going to miss the great finish here. Okay, the theme for this week is colour, okay? All the answers have to do with colour, all right? What colour are Pluto's ears?
Ooh. Black.
Black, absolutely right. Yeah. 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 Okay, we're here. It's 5-3. Who was the star of the film Purple Rain? Who was the... Yes.
Prince.
Yeah. Absolutely right. Make a sandwich. Have a bit of brown bread. Then they will move on to brown bread. It's 4-5. How would you support Liverpool Football Club? Yes.
Come on, you Reds.
Come on, you Reds. What Culture Club album was Karma Chameleon on? What Culture Club album was Karma Chameleon on? To do with colour? To do with colour? Gonna have to hurry on this one. Do you think you know? Colour boy.
Numbers.
Colour by numbers! Yay! Absolutely right. A little bit of prompting there, but it's 5-6. It isn't actually. It's time trouble, but it doesn't matter about that. What makes custard yellow? What makes custard yellow? Yes?
Colouring.
No, egg yolks, you stupid boy. Egg yolks. That's all about eggs, isn't it, you silly downer? Don't make another sandwich. Now then, 6-5. Describe Rupert Bear's scarf. Yes.
Red checks.
It's yellow with black checks. I'm awfully sorry. Yes. A And that's it. And brilliantly, just in the lead there, Shahid is the winner of this week's Sandwich Quiz. Yes, you've got six eggs there for you. Oh, thank you. Oh, breakfast. Okay. That was the daring dazzling, and the vitally daddle, the vitally dangerous, collectible, delicatessen, the vitally daggin' sandwich quiz. Okay, who's going to come and help me with the sandwiches before? Let's go down and boogie with a bang!
Again in you.
Who are you, boy?
I'm Huntingdon. Robert of Huntingdon. The Earl's my father.
Why should Robert of Huntingdon, heir to vast estates and several castles, concern himself with a bunch of outlaws, huh?
Marion is in danger, and so you return.
Robin of Sherwood is back to fight for justice tonight at 6 on Granada.
Talking about athletics, at 1:20 this afternoon, the 3A's 10-kilometre championship from Battersea has local interest with Rossendale's Dave Lewis taking on Steve Ovett. But the activity now is on wheels.
Contest today. We're going to find out who is going to be the overall winner of the BMX Schweppes Freestyle Television Championship.
And carry away that big Schweppes trophy.
Oh, there's some wonderful trophies and some wonderful contestants. And here we can see the UK BMX organiser, Colin Pepford. Colin, what on earth is going on? What are you up to?
Well, I'm scrutinising the bikes, Alistair, before any competition.
Oh, you did a Charles Morton impression.
No, I'm scrutinising these bikes.
I'm scrutinising.
And what are you looking for?
Well, I'm looking to see that the bikes really are safe and in excellent condition, and that must be done before any competition, so that we know that the rider is riding safe.
So what would be wrong on the bikes that you would sort of disqualify them?
We might have bad brakes, we might not have, there might be a crack on the frame, there might be one of the appendages, which was a little bit dodgy and dangerous.
Colin, we're going to have to clear, because we're going to go.
Don't baffle appendages.
All right, now we've got, what are the contestants?
Okay, the contestants are Stuart Winder from Carlisle.
All down. Henry Gilmore, Regional Coordinator for the Northwest Region of UK BMX. Nigel Higginson, the editor of BMX Freestyle magazine. Mike Pardon, BMX Beat Champion 1984. Ian Tovey, member of the UK BMX National Judging Panel. And Paul Spur, board member of UK BMX.
Okay, enough talking. Let's do it.
Let's give a nice big cheer.
The first competitor, Stuart Winder. Representing the Boulder TV region. Nice boomerang to start with. And a spin around. Bang whip. Up is a one for the cherry picker. A crowd of them absolutely berserk. This guy is the local favourite.
About BMX in a magazine, and he was hooked.
Right-handed cherry picker.
Excellent. And he likes any sort of music. And an advice for you would be freestylers out there into practice. Excellent spin around on the handlebars. Nice piece of rolling back, nice and controlled. No handed. Excellent. This is what it is all about. It's good into a surfer.
Okay, time out for Dave Young. And the next competitor is Mason Smith from Hertfordshire. Yeah!
Okay, this guy runs his own BMX shop. And that was an excellent surfer there. And his favourite trick is getting big air on the quarter pipe. Nice front hops. This is good. That is different. Excellent. Give him a round of applause. Come on. Applause is fuel for these guys' engines. Representing the Anglia TV area. He likes swimming and learning to drive. 30 seconds to go. Nicely controlled. Nice into a cowboy. Awesome, no handed. This is the kind of stuff we want to see. Okay, time out for